everybody. Oh my God. Luego, ay, 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 me grita el mujeriego. Todas las veo buenas, si bebo ron, la blanquita y la morena. Si bebo ron, la gordita, care tierna. Si bebo ron, la flaquita, care Barbie, bailando en el balcón.
Zelina.
Exciting when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either. But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring.
There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Step up in Zagiri. Oh, an elbow drop. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your opponent.
Connected on that. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Ah, shot to the back.
Fighting back by the counter.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
At this point, this is incredibly ill.
Putting a stop to all of her showboating.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Catches the kick.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Trapped in the corner. Drop kick.
She's starting to look concerned. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? And sent right into the corner.
Ah, caught on the chin.
With the boot.
She's going up.
Top rope here to the sky. Oh, she misses the mark. Fading away from her.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Stationary position, turns around.
Moonsault. Incredible agility.
Second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Two. Oh, a two count to kick out again.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's doing this match.
Man, what a strike. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
A counter answered by another counter.
Of adrenaline to push you forward.
Escape just in time.
What a forearm. answering back. Piercing elbow drop. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
Splash. And the impact jars her in the late going.
She doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
She's got an answer for that.
We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end.
Oof. That move is already trending.
Good night. What a stunner. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Left arm trapped, wiggles free. Nicely done.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, and she got out of there. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Saw it coming and got out of there. She gets herself out of a precarious position.
She's in for it now. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Uh-oh, second rope.
I agree.
Places her right in the corner.
Boom on the jaw.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Trying to go for it again.
That kind of move makes a statement.
The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Connection.